Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Friday released a commemorative coin to mark the birth centenary of Swami Chinmayanand. Speaking on the occasion, PM Modi recalled the pioneering work of Swami Chinmayanand in the fields of education and social reform. PM Modi also recalled his meetings with Swami Chinmayanand and said that it is a matter of great pride that commemorative coins are being issued to mark his centenary. Present at the occasion were Finance Minister Arun Jaitley, MOS for Finance Jayant Sinha, Global Head of Chinmaya Mission Swami Tejomayanand and National Director of Chinmaya Yuva Kendra Swami Mitranand.